what's up? I've been suggested to play this game called Dusty Trails, so that's what we're gonna do. I was told, recommended to play it solo, so hopefully we can find a good spot to play it. Sense then. Okay. I see. Let's take a look. Is the battery? I can't tell. Oh, that's just a light. All right. All right, here's the engine. Here it is. Okay, I see. Odd. Why is this? Huh. Okay. Did I just lock myself out of this house? Oh, look, we got a burger. I'm gonna eat this. That way? Okay, good, good. Start. Now why does it do that? Like that, then. That works. Awesome. Alright, now we can actually begin to play. Yeah. Now, how does this work? Okay. Press Z to attach part. That's probably not how it's supposed to do. It's probably supposed to go like. Stop that.
Ain't that bad.
looks like it's supposed to go this way. This is the bad part about playing this game completely blind. Hold on. Oh, almost. And that works just like that. Oh, I know what I've been doing wrong the entire time. Okay, we've got it. There we go. Okay, we're in business. Okay, awesome. We are in business. Come on in. Get in there. Let's see if this works. Okay? And it did not. Man, that's awesome. Wasted my time. You have got to be... Okay, dude. That's crazy. And I just... Okay. Okay. Let's hope this game's a little forgiving when it comes to idiots, I guess. Radiator. watch this have not been for anything. So it looks like. Oh, let's F to place. Okay, the rear bumper. Alright, we're good. So can it just tell it where exactly I'm looking at this thing? Was that why it like constantly tries to twist it in the opposing direction? I mean, like, I'm trying to figure this out. I mean, that should go right there. But it's not working. Probably should grab a spare tire. I don't think I can find the radiator. It might be. Well, no. I've thought about it now. This is it, isn't it? This is it. radiator. There it is. Okay, so I was just wrong. I was just a moron. Okay. Sounds about right. Can you... Thank you. So it goes... Okay, so it goes based off of what the door would normally do. Okay, I think I've started to get a handle on this. So let's take a look. Yeah, so I need to get the front panel. Okay. Which is in this? 9 liters. Man, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna get this open. Okay, alright, so this needs... Yeah. But what does this need? 0.5 liters of what? I'm assuming it's this, so let me grab this. Assuming it's gonna need this. Alright. Now we drop this. Alright. Now we take this. Oh, I keep doing that instead of that. Put this guy back in here. Let's see if I can get it to lay flat. Boom. There we go. I want to take this with me. That way I can take anything that might be useful. Ah, come on. That's cool that it automatically does that. Oh, I know what this is for. You gotta put wheels on this. Completely out of food. This isn't good. Brother got preoccupied. Guess I know what I'm doing now, so kind of. Need to sometime somewhere down the road I'll be able to get some food. Okay, let's see if I can. Oh, I'm so close! That's crazy! Okay. Let's check it. Man, I'm gonna end up getting hit with hunger. Oh, that's right on it. Don't tell me that's not on it. Am I missing a piece? Oh, man. Oh, like that. I'm so dumb. Alright, we got it. That's awesome. We finally got moving after, what, like 20 minutes? Oh, it's just nighttime. Okay. Let me talk to this. I'm gonna have to get food. Oh no! Oh, I'm. It's over. It's the radiator, isn't it? No, it's not. What's burning up in here? Was it oil? Getting the ball rolling. Okay. Alright. We'll have to... A free revive. Okay, we're back in it. Oh. Let's see if it actually works. Where am I at? Oh, over here. Wait. Oh, it didn't fix the hunger issue, though. Looked like it did.
It ain't that bad.
Alright, this appears to be a somewhat safe location. Let's take a look. It's a tower. I do need food. We're gonna head up there. 1,000 meters. Oh, they're not friendly. They're not friendly at all. Knocked the car over? Oh, I can't get up. Okay. How do I flip the car back? Okay, this is my very important lesson, guys. Oh, they're gonna get me. It's over. Yep, unfortunate. Unfortunate. A zombie guy. Okay, so those are zombies. Alright.
So we just need to be careful of those in the future. Hey, 1,020 meters was better. Leaving spawn in the dust.
That's awesome. Yeah, that's not free anymore. Alright, guys. That was awesome. I'm gonna definitely keep playing a couple more playthroughs of that. Hopefully get it on YouTube. Until then, you guys have a great night. Bye-bye.